Welcome to Avogadro's Deli. We're going to use the recipes for two sandwiches to understand mole ratios in molecules. The recipe for a water sandwich is that it contains two slices of bread, or hydrogen atoms, and one slice of ham, or oxygen atom, per sandwich. So if we look at that in terms of moles, we know that if we have one mole of water, we have 2 moles of hydrogen and 1 mole of oxygen, even though we only have 1 mole of water. Similarly, we have one sandwich, we have 2 pieces of bread, and 1 slice of ham. That makes 1 sandwich. So when you're thinking about mole ratios, if you think of it as a molecule as being a sandwich, you can see how it can have different moles of a component, but still only make up 1 total mole. Similarly, we have the recipe for a sulfuric acid sandwich, where we have 2 slices of bread, again, the hydrogen atoms, 1 slice of Swiss cheese, which can represent our sulfur atom, and 4 slices of ham to represent our oxygen atoms. So again, even though we only have 1 sandwich, we have multiple components, and so even though we only have 1 mole of sulfuric acid, we would have 2 moles of hydrogen, 1 mole of sulfur, and 4 moles of oxygen.